I look at it as being so inspirational to the newer generations, the current generations, the older generations. I can't imagine all the good it's going to do, and just waiting for those first real science images.